rookie. Time to get your feet wet. Remember, there are no innocents here. No prisoners, no witnesses.
Down, so I'm only gonna say this once. Our target is Roland Kane, leader of the legendary Wolf Pack. 3 years ago, Kane went AWOL. No one's seen or heard from him since. We've tracked him down to the colony on the planet below. Now, what they're doing there is not our concern. Our mission is simple. Find Kane and bring him back to Earth, period. All right. Now I want you to meet Turok. Turok's here to help us track Kane down. He's a former member of Wolfpack.
Yeah, before he screwed him over.
Play, can it?
He can't be trusted.
All right, meeting's over. Let's get ready to roll. Let's get to
work, boys. Get down here, huh?
Turok.
No,
you with me. Follow me to the armory. You want to follow me up this ladder?
Wants me to walk you through some of the gear we'll be using once we get planetside. Ever used one of these?
Once or twice.
All hands, brace for impact! Incoming missile, brace for impact!
Transferred to another military prison, but there's been a change of plans. You are now under my command. The army sees you as a bunch of violent reprobates with no future. But I see men who, with the right guidance, could become the best fighting machines the military has ever produced. And that is exactly what I need for Wolfpack.
And what are we, your dogs?
You. Step forward. You're Native American, aren't you?
You're a genius.
You're either Cherokee or Kiowa. I'm guessing Kiowa.
And you're lucky I'm in these cuffs, old man.
Get up! Get up!
Wake up! We gotta go!
Wait! do.
Stick with me and we'll make it through this.
Holy shit! That was a dinosaur! Company, come in. Anyone out there? Damn it. Still no answer. Whiskey Company, come in. Whiskey Company, call. Lewis, Logan, anybody out there? Hey, I think I got some. Ah!
Thank you.
guessing they're Kane's men, coming to make sure we're all dead. Surprise!
Let's go get these guys. Let's go. Did you hear that? Looks like they sent a welcoming party. We have to find the main crash site.
Thank you.
sound of that. Regroup at that giant skull. I could have taken you out and no one would have known. They'd have chalked it up to friendly fire. Nah, scratch that. You're no friend. You're a goddamn traitor.
If I was a traitor, you'd already be dead.
If you're not a traitor, then why'd you abandon your unit in Colombia?
You weren't there. You wouldn't understand.
My brother was there. Yeah, that's right. Robert Slade. Ring a bell? He died on that mission. Not like you. You turned and ran.
Your beef should be with Kane. He's the reason your brother's dead.
My beef is with both of you. Crap. Show up. Here, we can climb up these vines. What, you scared of heights? You fall behind, you stay behind. Got it? Why couldn't I get stuck with a son of a bitch with wheels? Whiskey Company, come in. Damn it. Let's get out of here. Get out of here. This out.
Base.
Let's keep moving, man. Kane's guys have got some payback coming their way.
Help me!
I'm checking out the wreckage.
This bow is for you. It represents your passage to the next level of training.
Is this a joke?
Far from it. It's a pity that you're so ashamed of your heritage, Turok. Because it so happens that some of the most feared warriors of all time were the Kiowa Indian tribe, your ancestors. And the bow was their weapon of choice.
Here we go. Stay low to the grass so I can't see you.
That'd be a great weapon. If we were fighting General Custer.
This bow is for you. It represents your passage to the next level of training.
Is this a joke?
Far from it. It's a pity that you're so ashamed of your heritage, Turok. Because it so happens that some of the most feared warriors of all time were the Kiowa Indian tribe, your ancestors. And the bow was their weapon of choice. Here we go. Stay low to the grass so I can't see you.
That'd be a great weapon. If we were fighting General Custer. Split up and flank them. I'll go right.
Thank you.
somewhere.
Okay.
more ground if we split up.
Stay in radio contact.
So screwed up.
Exponential increase in evolutionary activity.
Hey, Turok, maybe you'll grow some balls while you're here.
Yeah, and now the whole base knows where you are, too.
Stick your ass over here so we can get out of here.
Where'd you go?
I stopped to take a nap.
Very funny. Get on that thing while I try to figure out the controls. Okay, now how to get this thing to work? Ah, screw it.
Get on.